So I have these friends. They've been married for a few years now. And I just found out that they sleep in separate bedrooms.
I love that idea.
I've never, really?
If only we could all be so lucky.
I just feel like it's weird. Like, they have separate bedrooms. Mm-hmm. They have separate bathrooms. The separate bathrooms,
oh,
I'm down with.
Paradise.
Separate bathrooms I'm down with.
That's something they don't tell you when you're starting to, like, date. You know what I mean? And you finally, like, hook up with a girl or maybe even, like, sleep over at a house. You don't realize as a guy how messy girls' bathrooms are. Like, we are not prepared for that. Nobody pulls us aside in gym class like, hey, man, one day when you sleep at a girl's house,
messy too.
Be ready.
No, I'm like, I don't leave hair in the sink when you shave, all that.
Lotions and gels and makeup.
But the bedrooms part is what gets me. They have their own bedrooms. And I was like, so you guys just never sleep together? Like, what's the deal? And they're like, no, like, if we want to sleep together, then we just go to, you know, whosever room.
Uh-huh.
But for the most part, we like to have our own space and we sleep in our own bedrooms.
Wow.
And I was just like, that's kind of weird. That's just weird to me.
I wonder how normalized that has become. Because if you have the means to do it, like if you have a house big enough where you can have a room for him and a room for her, or whatever your relationship is, sorry. I love that idea because people have different sleeping habits. Like us, Lizette, Love, LouRawk, myself, Strawberry, we have to be up like at 3 in the morning.
Right.
And most partners aren't down for that alarm clock that goes off at 3 in the morning. Lights got to come on. You're making noise in the shower and then you got to get dressed. So, you know, there's that. I fall asleep super fast. Meanwhile, my beautiful fiance is on her phone and that iPhone light, you know,
it keeps you up
in the dark. Yeah, it keeps me up. Maybe, you know, I like a cold
room.
So you
wouldn't
mind
your own
bed.
Space.
Oh, I would love it because she sleeps hot. And maybe you're in a relationship. Somebody snores. Mm. You want to get away from them.
But I don't know. I feel like I adapt pretty well. So I personally also like to sleep cold and I like to bundle up.
Yeah.
But I've never, I mean, I haven't been in like a relationship living with a partner for a very long time. So I low-key don't even remember what it's like. But I don't know. I like to be next to my person though. And I like to like feel them next to me and I like to like snuggle.
Right.
So I would not be okay with having separate bedrooms.
Well, no, it's great, especially like, you know, now we're getting into the fall, you know, it's cold outside, the rain. It's definitely snuggle season, right?
Yeah.
It's a snuggle weather.
Right.
Cuddle weather, like my fiance says. So you have
it
that option.
It is cuddle weather.
But you also have the option like, look, babe, I gotta wake up super early tomorrow. I gotta go to bed right now. I'm going to my room. I like having that option. LouRawk, if you had the option, two bedrooms or you're always in the same bed with her?
I kind of like being the little spoon sometimes.
Of course you're the little spoon. Little spoon Lou.
Little spoon LouRawk.
Little spoon, big spoon.
I don't think I could do the separate bed thing because, my bad.
Oh, man, I would love it. Maybe I'm the only one.
Wake up and get it in. Go back to sleep.
I'm particular about my sleep. That's why. You have the option, though. You have the option to share the bed, but like you also have the option to be like, yo, I need my own room tonight.
No.
I like that.
It's the Wake Up Show.
With Strawberry and Lizette Love on Cube 93.3.